So today we're going to make a bourbon bramble. It's an awesome drink. It's going to cool you down. And don't let the bourbon part fool you, because this drink rocks. So let's do it. You let me know when you're ready. Check your focus.
Focus on you or me?
On me.
Fruit.
I'm just trying to get through it. You know, I just want to make the goddamn drink and just drink it.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
If you don't know how this works already, what you got to do is just leave a comment and tell me a cocktail that you like. And then I'll take a crack at it and make it. Most of the time I make these beforehand. I want to make sure they're really good. And then we do this. This one comes by two people, John Lewis and Katie May. Thank you. And we're going to just rock this right now.
Can we start the story now?
Ninja, ninja.
So first off, you're gonna need some bourbon. Today I'm gonna use some Basil Hayden's. We're gonna do some Blackberry Liqueur. Next, you're gonna need some lemons, basil, and you're gonna need some blackberries. A lot of stuff, but it's really good.
Prove it.
All right, we're gonna hit these limes. We're gonna cut these limes up real good.
Your lemons.
Lemons. We're gonna cut the lemons up. We're gonna make some lemon juice, all right? You know I love making the juice.
And we figure we use a little juice.
We're gonna go 2 ounces of bourbon. Switch to the little guy. Do 1 ounce of lemon juice and 1/4. Then grab your blackberry liqueur. 1 ounce of that. Oh, spilled it. You're gonna get 5 basil leaves. Do you really need to wash this stuff before you throw it in?
I would, yes.
What about the blackberries?
Yes.
Why would they package them like 30? The other day you weren't so sure.
What are you talking about?
Are you really supposed to wash this stuff? Because if I'm not supposed to wash it, I'm gonna just not do it. But what is water gonna do? Like, is it just gonna...
rinses off some of the dirt?
Loose dirt? I don't see loose dirt.
Or chemicals?
Chemicals, it will definitely not get off. Water just doesn't get chemicals.
Sure.
Grab yourself 4 blackberries. Look at these cute blackberries. Wash them off. Even though you probably don't need to, but you're just taught to do it, and you just do it your whole life, so you just wash them, and you throw them in here. Now you wanna add some ice, because you're gonna shake it up. You know what I miss?
What?
Going to bars.
Mm-hmm.
All right, shake it up. Got your frost. This you're not gonna pour, you're gonna strain it.
Don't fuck.
You don't want all that junk getting in your drink.
What are you waiting for? Do it!
Finishing touch. Throw a little basil leaf on there. Oh my god, it's so good. Are you still filming me?
Can you put this in this time?
No! Jesus, 3 videos in a row trying to get that in there. And you're unknowingly ripping it off from someone else.
I'm sure a million people do this.
Stanley Tucci's video, someone does that.
You want Felicity? That will never happen.
I don't know who it is, but we can't do your
finger.
It's
just like when you do anything, like I tell.
Yeah, but it's been done. We can't do it. I'm sorry. It's not going to make the cut. All right, if you like this one, let me know in the comments. Give me more stuff to make. This is the funnest thing I've ever done. Lockdown sucks. Quarantine sucks. Social distancing sucks. Drinking rules. So, leave me a comment. Let me know what you like. Subscribe to this channel on YouTube. And looking forward to doing more. See ya.